that's whenever I pulled my gun out and I yelled at him. It's like, let me see your hands, let me see your hands. I thought that he was coming at me. I couldn't see his hands, he was gonna kill me.
Did you hear anything as he was walking towards you?
There was a loud yell. He was yelling, hey, 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 in an aggressive voice.
Thinking the same thoughts. So I felt good about what I did.
You know, we would have liked to have seen more of an appropriate sentence based on the murder, but the one thing that the family wants to continue to say that there's been a lot that's been uncovered during this case. And it's our hope, and it's the family hope, that does not go unnoticed.